5.5% alcohol by volume.
Is it this one?
That is Sling Brewery, yes. We got the Royal City Pale Ale, but this is the Royal City Smoked Honey.
Very nice, because I like honey.
Well, from Ontario, Canada.
Ah, so shitty.
Pretty sure I said it. 5.5 alcohol by volume, just to make it clear. Smash Brothers!
Yes, there's Smash.
For sure!
Oh, look, I got something right here.
You can I have the honor?
Yes!
This is our Drinking Made Easy card bottle opener, which is now, what's the name again?
Chug?
Chug! Chug, instead of Drinking Made Easy, it's Chug now.
Yeah.
But we are original motherfuckers.
Zane Lackery and Steve McKenna.
See how well this
Steve McKenna.
This is a card, like it fits in your wallet, and it just opened this cap without any effort. I am proud of my Drinking Made Easy. Not Chug. Drinking Made Easy original card.
It's quite worth millions now.
I'll be a millionaire. Not so much. What is this shit, man?
It looks like a brown motherfucker shit that I don't like.
It's funny.
Hey, we didn't even rate the last one, did we?
Did we?
Yes.
Did we?
Did we?
Anyways, this is what this tender blackness looks like. It's off my head. Light brown and light.
Okay, can't move. You can't move. Say bye, man.
Hey, smell better than peels.
Yeah,
that feels.
Yeah.
You're right.
I know, my nose is plugged. Imagine what I smell when I'm not plugged. Hey-o! Butt plugged. Yes.
I'm cutting banana peels for real. Banana peels dumped to mocha slap across their face across the horizon desert.
Well, buddy, what I think is, I think they took banana peels and just chucked them in the ditch.
Banana chocolate covered.
Happiness.
It's Tropicana banana juice.
With chocolate.
Really?
I smell.
I don't smell.
Like cousin Pascal dipped in chocolate.
Yeah, but he's always dipped in chocolate, so it
doesn't count.
Like, you know, when you're always full of chocolate.
This smells funny. I like it. Let's give it a shot.
Fuck, oh, you like it. I don't know. I'm
smashed.
Smells like bananas. I don't like bananas. I got bad memories from my childhood from banana, like, whatever, antibiotics or whatever the fuck they were.
It's bitter, that's nice.
Wow. No, I don't know, I think you're lying.
I think you're gonna like the mouthfeel on this one.
That's like... Okay, it's better than I thought.
Like bananas.
Like, you like the mouthfeel, it's like bitterness, but it just jumps all the way up in the palate.
Yeah, but it's bitter, but it's like bananas in your ass.
But it's more natural bananas. More better than...
Well, I don't know what bananas taste like. I never eat them.
You're telling me they're natural. I'll take your word for it.
What if I find out bananas on plant like that?
Natural banana peel.
Yeah, it's natural.
Because I want to say honey.
can't.
I can't
taste
it. I can't say
I can't smell honey anywhere. I just friggin' taste bananas.
I can smell it though. I can smell it. You can smell it.
Oh, there
it
goes.
You can't taste it though. Well, it doesn't worth. Not worth.
Worth it is original. Not so worth it.
Nope. If they're not worth it at all, they're grandpapa candy. You know, trying to make you eat them, but you're like, yeah, I want it, and then you're like, oh, I got nothing else to buy my grandfather's.
So
fuck it, I'll buy some Werther's.
Brownies and bananas. Stuffing right
in your bum. Yeah, it's not your bum.
It's a brownie. That's a brownie getting banana.
Oh, it's a homemade brownie. I'm smashed.
Smash score. What do we get? This sloppy
banana. I don't like fucking bananas, so you start.
I give this an 8 out of 10. Because it's magical, it's natural, and then it says happiness in a bottle.
Is it natural? It's pretty good while I'm drinking it, but honestly, guys, I'm pretty fucking smashed.
How much happiness are you experiencing right now, Alta?
How smashed am I right now?
I don't know. How much happiness beer is giving me?
Oh, delicious. It's an 8.5 for me.
There you go.
What did you
eight?
Score it?
I give it 8.
Yeah, fuck, I'm pretty close. Nice.
Because you get the semi-smashed review number scoring.
Yeah.
And a smashed review of scorings.
Yeah, I'm pretty smashed.
Well, I see two cameras. I only own one, so I'm pretty sure we're both smashed, but that doesn't count, so does it? So
what's smashed?
I don't know.
What?
Yeah.
Right. I'm smashed, you're not smashed.
It's,
are you smashed?
Is it May right now? I know it's Merry Christmas.
It's May 16th, I think.
Yeah.
Is it May 16th? Let me check my phone. Oh, we're 17th now. It's 11:13 past. Sorry, I lied. We're in the AM right now, boy.